Hi everyone. Today we will talk about the JOSA counseling. JOSA stands for Joint Seat Allocation Authority. It is a government body that has been set up by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. It manages and regulates the joint seat allocation for admissions into 100 institutes, including 23 IITs, 31 NITs, 23 IIITs, and 23 other government funded technical institutions. JOSA counseling program conduct karta hai 100 colleges ke admissions ke liye. And to be a part of this joint counseling process, candidate must have appeared for JEE Main and JEE Advanced. The aspirant can get a seat to the highest possible choice of academic program only if he or she is considered under the following factors. First, as I already said, the candidate should have appeared in JEE Main and JEE Advanced. Second, the category of the candidate. Third, the position of the candidate in the rank list. Fourth, the order of the preference of academic programs by the candidate. Fifth, the availability of seats in different seat categories or seat quotas for which the candidate is eligible for. Let us discuss the classification of those 100 institutes and their number of seats. There are 23 IITs with 11,279 seats, 31 NITs with 4,023 seats, 23 IIITs with 17,967 seats, and 23 other government-funded technical institutes with more than 4,683 seats. And this gives us a total of 100 institutes with more than 37,952 seats. अब चलते हैं काउंसलिंग प्रोसेस की तरफ। काउंसलिंग प्रोसेस की शुरुआत होती है रजिस्ट्रेशन से। Aspirants need to register wherein they have to fill general details like gender, state code of eligibility, nationality and contact details. The overall counseling procedure for JOSA is Step 1, registration. Step 2, filling and locking of choices. Step 3, seat allotment and rank list announcement. Step 4, availability of allotment letter and payment of seat acceptance fee. Step 5, reporting at the reporting center. Step 6, reporting at the allotted institutes. Keep in mind that qualifying JEE Advanced, filling up choices or participating in joint seat allocation process do not guarantee admission in IITs. Admission will depend on the availability of seats during various rounds of seat allocation. Hope you find this information useful while participating in JOSA counseling. Keep watching us for more videos on JOSA, JEE Main and JEE Advanced related queries. If you like this video, hit the like button and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful videos like this one. See you soon. Happy learning.